This is how I connect my Sony FX30 to my Ninja V for recording. I use the Condor Blue HDMI cables. It's a full-size HDMI to a full-size HDMI and plug right in here. Check these out, guys.